Watch out. Oop. My attempt to do rudder and aileron at the same time, and that was a bad idea as it turns out. Damage. You're right. Oh no. Let me see. It is, yeah. Tell you what, Zoe, can you come around here? I'll lift you up and you can see if you can grab it for me. So start off looking that way. I'm going to pick you up and spin you around. You're going to put your feet on a branch, okay? Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Just pull it a bit.
Backwards or forwards?
The front is stuck on a twiglet, so the front bit. See the front of the aeroplane? That's the back you're holding. Front of it. That's the front. That's stuck on a twiglet. Get it off that twig. There we go.
There,
I'm done. Right, see you later.
Daddy, can I just go in there?
In where? Oh, I nearly hit that tree again. Oh, crashed again. What? Oh no, I crashed again. Nearly. Yep, yeah, it didn't break. I hit that tree really hard.
Can I see? Did it not break? Can I see?
Sounds good. Nothing broken. Ready? Oh. Stand him up again. Not near the trees. I don't know how much longer the battery's going to last on this. Let's stand him up again. It's going to hover. sideways.
Whoa.
Oh.